way of life in 16th century Europe, causing many groups